What's up guys, Kaise ho, Eleonor, hope everyone is doing great. For all the new ones watching this face for the first time, I'm Sriman Kotaru. I make YouTube videos. I love sharing a part of my life on YouTube. I also love traveling a lot, especially on the bike. This is my bike, Triumph Tiger. I make videos in a raw way so that you people feel that you're with me. So in case you guys are here for the first time, do consider hitting the subscribe button. For all the ones who have already subscribed, just check that bell icon if it's turned on so that you get all my notifications whenever I upload a video. So now let's check out this box. Actually, I showed this box to you before, but a couple of months back. After that, I did not find real use to this, so I thought I'll give it away to my friend who is in need of this. So yeah, let me check it. If it's all fine, then I'll go and give it to him. Okay, do you know what is this? It's all dismantled. Let me put it together and you'll understand. Okay, now you know, that's a paddock, but it's missing a, but you know what, it's missing a wheel here. See this? I think it's there in the box. Oh yes, right. I'm really not sure, but I think I'm assembling it in a correct way. Now, this has been sent to me by Grand Pit Stop, the people who made the ingenious product G-Roller. That is one of my favorite tools. But anyways, after I put the center stand on my Tiger, I really don't find use to that, I'll be honest. The same thing with the paddock. This is a very nice paddock, very sturdy, very strongly built. The problem is I have a center stand on the Tiger and I don't need a paddock. So that is the reason I'm planning to give this away to Aditya for his KTM. He doesn't have a center stand on his bike. At least I hope he'll find some use to this. You can put your bike swing arm here and here and then lift the bike. Go ahead, I'll put a link in the description where you can order this from grandpitstop.com. If your bike is like narrow, then you push this in. No bike will be this narrow, so this is the widest it can go. So let me quickly demonstrate this on my bike. So basically, as you can see, a paddock is really, really useful, especially for the ones who want to maintain their chain and do some basic maintenance stuff on your bike. You guys can use this coupon code and get a little bit of discount on their website throughout all the accessories. So let me pack it. Okay, actually right now I'm trying to find a bag. I used this bag from a couple of years almost, but this is like too huge for me. I need something small and compact, which is a bit trendy. If you see this bag, this is like an uncle's bag. Which design hai, pura basic, very plain and boring. The main reason I need a good backpack is to carry my camera and also this 13.3 inch MacBook Pro. It should be not too big. I know there are a lot of YouTuber bags and all that, but I don't want something so expensive right now. I want a small bag which I can carry every day. I'm trying to find that on Amazon right now. Thing is, the bag is really good. It's out of budget. I need something below 5,000 rupees, at least 3,000 to 5,000 rupees. So in case you guys know any good brand, do let me know. Not too expensive, below 5,000 rupees. See, there are so many options on Amazon. Chalo, there are like a lot of nice options, but the thing is they're too plain and unclish. I want something a little bit trendy. So in case you guys know something like that, definitely comment down below. I'll check those bags out. Okay, before ending this video, I would like to address a very important question. You people keep asking me this question since a long time. Sriman bhai, how do you manage your expenses, especially during a bike trip? Not just trip guys, This is useful every time you people go out with your friends with a group. See, between two people, it's fine. You can split among each other easily. But when it's more than two, when it's more than three, that is when things get complicated. So this is how we do it. We all have an app called Splitwise. Okay, before going further, let me tell you that not at all sponsored. Splitwise doesn't even know that this guy exists. Okay, so basically, as you can see, this is the app Splitwise. So basically, all these are the groups. For example, this is a recent Pondicherry trip. And you can see that everything has been settled. You're all settled up. Tap to show the settled bills. Alright. You can see that there's every small detail in this. Everything from the auto rig we took. Tea, water, dinner, fuel. Everything. Like literally you can see that. Checkout bill, food. Even swim goggles where I'm not involved because I didn't go for a swim. Auto 166.67. So basically this is how it works. We start a group and this was named Pondicherry group. For example, if I need to add something here, I just press on add and then enter a description about what it is. For example, say it's about breakfast. And suppose say breakfast was somewhere around 250 rupees. Alright, these were all the people in the group that went to Pondicherry, so all these people are here. Suppose say Naresh paid it. I'll click on Naresh. I'll be splitting it equally if everyone had breakfast. In case it was only between me and Naresh, then I remove everyone else. When I hit save, it's added and I need to give Naresh 125 rupees. So as you can see, our total expenses, just to give you an example for Pondicherry trip, 53,588 rupees. This is the amount of money spent for Pondicherry trip. But then there is a catch. There are a few expenses like fuel and all, which we didn't add in this because we paid it ourselves. I mean, my fuel was paid by myself. Chaitanya paid his own fuel, so no need to add that in this. For example, this comes really handy, especially when, you know, there were some instances where I did not have cash and a petrol bunk did not take cards. Chaitanya was behind me. I asked him to pay. Immediately, I opened the app and entered that Chaitanya paid for me. So basically, you get an idea, right? This is how it works and not even 1 rupee you're gonna lose. It will be very fair between all of your friends. So in case you people have plans to do some group rides or generally even if you're going tomorrow for a weekend trip, try it out. You will really love it. So then I hope this vlog really helped you to manage your expenses. In case you like this vlog, you know what to do. First, subscribe kar do, will really motivate me. And then the second thing, bell icon dekh lo. And then the third thing, like karo. A lot of things to say are for a YouTuber. So then I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye. And oh, one second, hold on. I need to give you a small update about Bangalore meetup. No postponing this time. It is happening definitely on March 31st, which is a Sunday, Bangalore Driven Cafe, exactly at 5 p.m. sharp. Let's do the meetup. Let's meet. Location details, Google pin, all that I'm going to put in the link in the description. Do check it out and let's meet finally in Bangalore. Finally, my meetup is happening after 1 year.